croak for me?
Hello and welcome. This is Derek125, and this is Assassin's Creed Valhalla, Episode 2.
You there! What are you doing? If you wish to have words, come closer.
Okay, that was weird. I don't know what his issue was. Ah, sorry, I'm not trying to bump into everybody. It's kind of just bumpy. Back here. So, let's see. If I put up my raven.
What do you see, Sunan?
Okay, he's in the longhouse somewhere right here. Okay. Yeah, wait. Oh, I get what's... Wait, what? This is our territory and there's weirdos on our territory.
A little dice never
That's
any harm.
Weird. Also, if you can like or subscribe, hit the bell icon so you know when I upload more episodes. Because I'm noticing a lot of people, almost everyone that comes to my episodes, they're not subscribers. If you're intrigued or anything about the videos I'm making, I'm making a lot, so I don't like having to ask, but, you know, I kind of have to because the algorithm's being a little weird here lately, and I'll get, like, 40,000 personations or impressions and only about 20 or 30 views a day, so it's a little weird. I don't know why the door... Oh, the door was open. Oh my gosh. The door was open.
Where will we live?
The English will fight back! The wars will never end!
Or they will push us into the Christian...
Oh, here we go.
2 days ago, we rid this land of Kurtve and his dogs. Yet today, we do not celebrate. Today we cower under a cloud of fear. But it need not be like this. We are not the heel-trodden subjects of a boy king. We are the Raven Clan. Our destiny is our own.
Did you know about your father's oath to Harold?
I did not. And for that, my anger burns hotter than any man's here. But I will not let that drive me into despair. We cannot stay in Norway. Not under Harald's boot. Not without fueling more war. So we push forward. To newer lands. To England. And there make a new home. A kingdom of our own.
The sons of Ragnar Lothbrok have been in England 8 winters already. Is there any land left for a clan of our size?
More than enough, wife. Of the 4 kingdoms of England, only one is truly pacified.
I have no desire to wear Harald's leash. I like this idea.
A saga for the ages, I agree.
It will take time and resources to build ourselves a new home, but the riches taken from Kjotve's raid would suffice.
No. That belongs to my father, as a fair compensation. In England, we must start anew.
You would start us with nothing? In a land we do not know? Among people who hate us?
Kjotve's riches would go some way to easing our passage, Sigurd. I bested him. It is within my rights to claim his goods.
Our leaving must not be an assault on my father. It is a time of renewal for us.
If you object, I understand.
We'll be fine.
Let your father keep Kjotve's riches.
We don't want to anger his father.
Cargo enough for us.
Good. I did not want this cloud hanging over us. It is a wise leader who considers the need of others.
To England, then, before the day is out. Pack what you need, but no more than that.
And tighten your lips. The last thing we need is the attention of Harald's troops.
I don't see how it's much of their business, considering King Harald told us if we wanted to leave, we could. I mean...
How much did you hear?
Enough. A new path is revealed, and your journey will be challenging.
Will you not join us?
For my mother's sake, I cannot. But our threads will cross again before the final day. Until then, farewell.
Oh yeah, future warning on the episode. I haven't seen any. But if... yeah. This is a mature video game, so... dismemberment and all that stuff is probably turned on. I have not turned any of the M rating settings off. Just a warning for anybody watching. Though, this is not as gory as, you know, like Gears of War or something, so... well, as far as I've seen so far, it's not, so... I'm not, like, sawing people in half or anything. before we leave, I should probably go to the blacksmith. I think I picked some stuff up, I don't remember.
How can I help?
Upgrades? It doesn't look like anything's... I need 3 for that one. Okay, I need silver, it looks like. Or 3. Okay, I just wanted to check.
Do you need anything
else?
That's
what I kind of figured.
I will free you from this bond.
And I will be ready when you need me.
Which, also, one of the things that I've noticed,
like the way
up in the mountains.
I find it flattering. You think one will marry you and carry you off to the
I'm
capital?
Thinking, just give me a second.
He would take his
There's actually a guy up in the mountains. Hold on, let me... oh my gosh, they're talking really loudly. Hold on 1 second. I just thought of something. What is your deal? Rune. Okay, everything else is already on there. Okay. What about you? What is your deal? I don't know what its problem is. Map, that's where I was going. Up here. Is there any way to, like, fast travel up there? I mean, I know I could fast travel to over here. It's not that far across. We're gonna go ahead and do this real quick. It's, Ragnar, one of Ragnar Lothbrok's, companions. He apparently wants to die and go to Valhalla, so he wants us to kill him in combat. I tried it once already. Yeah. Actually, what's the suggested? Does it show a suggested? It does not. It's a level 1. I think I was just not ready when he struck. Oh gosh. Oh. Get myself killed. Yes. Yeah, I have that one setting on. Where it boops at you. Just crawl down. Really? Oh, gosh. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to try to also do the main objective. It's just... I have a feeling once I get to England, I won't come back very anytime soon. So... I've got a feeling there's a... you know... a part to play in taking him down. Oh wow, that's way over there. It didn't seem that far before. Yeah, that's one of the reasons why it took me 4 hours to get to part 4. Because I explored for like 3 of those hours. Even though when I first played the very first time, within an hour I was through part 4, if I remember right. Yeah. Trying to think how high up the stairs are. They're right there, if I remember. Yeah, cause, yeah, I'll have to go through the stairs first. Because the stairs go into that area. There's actually two ways into it. Thinking. Because it should, if I remember right, save. I'm gonna... I don't want to save scum, but I also don't want to... Here, hold on a second. It's been a little bit since I saved, so... Yeah. Oh, wow. I'm 5 hours in. Holy crap. Which I know I'm going to have to do all that parkouring and stuff to get through, but, you know... Maybe somebody else needs to figure out where to go. They'll then know. Watching this video. Oh, yeah. Yeah, because I remember when I first got in here, it took me a minute to figure out how to get across. Huh, he's down there, but what's this part for, I wonder?
If you come looking for bears, there are none living here. Not now.
But I have explore the cave real quick.
If you are a true Drenger, a warrior with honor running like sunlight in your veins, then you may help me fulfill my destiny.
I want my fast bow. No. There we go. Well, that is fighting it.
A long way from any warm hearth.
There we go.
Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. When we fought tearing up the fields of England, we built families, overthrew kingdoms, sailed mountains, fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal, Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear, when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight, writhing like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. Together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Ali's pit of snakes. But I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
We're gonna try.
It is with
great I died honor. Last time within like 10 seconds.
When you're ready.
He started throwing axes at me and I did not expect
for
it.
Lothbrok, the true king of Norway.
For Ragnar, for glory, for the wandering Drengir do I raise my blade.
See what I mean? What the heck?
Going to feed the worms.
He blocks every attack I have. What the? I think I'm too low level for him. I'm probably gonna die. Yep.
Your souls
Yeah. I'm gonna have to come back later to do this. Yeah, he's... you would think that it would, like, tell you, hey, this guy is too high a level for you. Yeah, no. It did not tell you. He's like a 3-bar health. For, like, big bar. That's crazy. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to come back later. Oh, what? Hold on. I'm gonna have to use fast travel to get out of here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use fast travel to get out of here. That's crazy. Like, because every time I try to swing at him, he would automatically block everything. And then he moves so fast you can't hardly shoot him because he's throwing axes at you. Yeah. I can kind of understand why he's one of Ragnar Lothbrok's, one of his 6 that are still alive. And sorry about any fan sounds you hear. 16 minutes in, okay. Just checking. That's what that freezing is. Oh, not yet. Probably all gotta leave all at once.
Eivor, the wind favors us. We should set sail without delay.
You made quick work of packing. Well done. The dream of new lands is a powerful lure, as is the promise of glory. But the act of leaving so beloved a home, there is a sadness to it.
Yep.
Having doubts?
No, not at all. The die is cast.
Then let fate guide our journey. Are you ready?
I am ready. Let us take to the water and leave unbothered while we have the chance.
That chance has passed. Look.
Fate flies on swifter wings than we.
King Harald's banner.
Maybe he just wants to say farewell. Hopefully.
Sigurd, what is this assembly? What are you planning?
An exit, father. As graceful as I can. For if I cannot be king in the land of my birth, I will start a new saga. In England.
Nonsense. Your place is here, son, at my side. There will be other victories soon. Other glories.
My choice is made, father. Do not hope otherwise.
It is easy to lose one's way on the road to glory. Do not let false victories blind you to what is true.
You talk of false victories to me, old man? A sad old bear who destroyed his honor with one bent knee. The further I sail from this place, the louder I will sing.
I will be his anchor, Lord.
No, you must be his better half. May Aegir bless your voyage.
Yeah. Okay, so we do have supplies and raw materials. Okay, that's good.
Time for tears is over, you weeping sacks of wool! Put some muscle into those pools!
Ration your strength, dog. We have an ocean to cross.
Yeah.
All right, you lazy back route.
Oh, wow, we got Sigurd, a bunch of ships following us out.
The sons of Ragnar Sigurd! Established a settlement near the coast. We set sail for that. Ragi, sing a song to lift our hug.
To rouse the gods! Inspire a mighty fart from Thor to speed us on our way!
A mighty fart.
Us, and on its far side, a new kingdom.
Gosh.
You know England well from your travels.
I spent a season in their kingdom of Mercia, a temperate land, lush and wild. By now, the sons of Ragnar will have.
See how many ships
heart.
We got.
Do we mean to join their army?
1, 2, 3. Ours. Okay.
In time, all of England will know of Raven Clan and the glory we brought to that fractured land. So to England, glory and destiny.
To England.
To England.
I figured it was gonna fast travel a little. Or Valhalla. Oh gosh. Okay, hold on 1 second. Oh, it won't let you screenshot. Dang. I can't believe it won't let you screenshot while recording. I was gonna screenshot that. That looked nice. Oh, hi. I do not remember this part. What's going on? What the heck? Oh, okay. I am out of the Animus. What the heck? I do not remember this part. To be honest. Yeah, I don't know how long this episode's gonna be, to be honest. I will let the video play out, though. What just happened? Oh, okay.
In a lecture at the University of Cambridge, Dr. Sirka told a worried audience that scientists have few answers for them.
Since the mass coronal ejection of 2012, the strength of the Earth's magnetic field has increased by a factor of 50,000.
What?
This has resulted in huge disturbances in radio and satellite communications, dangerous bands of radiation around the poles, and as we can all see from our window, an aurora borealis that never burns away. Unfortunately, we are stumped as to why this is happening, and if we cannot find an answer soon, it may change the way we live, the way we communicate, even the way we evolve forever.
Dr. Sirka went on to say,
wait, so is it always daytime?
Oh, new and improved citrus flavor.
Thanks, Sean.
Wait, if it's always daytime, wouldn't that be good for crops? Or would that be bad? That was weird.
How do we fix this? How are you the key to everything?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I do not remember this part. I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm gonna be honest, he's actually not that far down.
You're a long way from home, Eivor.
Where are we at? He's a long way from home. Oh, there's that comb. Just see what's there. Okay, what are we supposed to be doing exactly? Okay, so there's that button doesn't work. Am I supposed to be going inside? Cause I'm gonna be honest, I actually do not remember.
Tea?
Yeah.
Mint tea is not actually tea, Bex. It's an infusion. It's really just dirty minty water.
I don't care what you call it, Sean. Did you buy any?
Of course I did, love.
Hey, sorry about pulling you out. The generator was sputtering.
That's fine.
Oh yeah, that's not good.
I needed air.
How is the Animus data stream? Comfortable?
Felt pretty stable after a while.
Good. Just give me a sec, and you can jump back in.
I know I keep doing this, but I gotta check.
Another satellite came down. Did you see?
Yeah, that's not good.
I did. One of Abstergo's.
That's good.
Well, most of North America just lost its GPS service, so depends what you mean by good, really.
Right.
Yeah.
Even when we win, we lose.
Okay,
yeah.
We're all set. Whenever you're ready, you can jump.
Unfortunately,
back
you would think they'd be able to run the GPS systems off the older internet stuff, because technically the internet and the GPS is supposed to be able to survive a nuclear war, but you know.
It's quite nice. Soothing.
You know.
I went through hell to bring you here. It had better be worth it.
What are we doing? I literally
okay?
Got distracted.
Better. But I'm worried that it could happen again. The two data streams.
I can't promise it won't. I barely understand it myself.
It felt like two minds fighting over one brain. It hurt like a shotgun to the head.
Right. There's something about this Viking's DNA sample that feels dense, noisy.
Could it be the staff? Interfering somehow?
How do you mean?
My headaches, my temper. They started the day I got that thing.
I hope you're not making excuses for, you know, your friend.
Jesus, no. I'm not.
Sorry. Just take it easy. And if you feel yourself slipping again, let us know.
I'm trying. I really am.
Yeah, that and also I don't know how long I'm going to be able to play and not pass out or fall asleep. Because like I said in the last episode, I've only had like 3 hours of sleep, so... I don't know.
Right,
I hate days like this.
Norway to England takes about a week by long ship, so I'll scrub ahead. Layla, you okay?
Sorry. Can you play the message again?
We have the transcript. If you're looking for something, I can go and...
No, I want to hear it.
Okay.
I don't mean to be cryptic. It's just... That message led us here. To this place. To a Norse grave in North America.
Oh, wait, what?
So those bones out there are the only lead we have. Our only chance at fixing this planet before it's too late.
Here it is.
Yeah, I've never beat this game, so...
And now I sleep. And in my sleep, I dream. And in my dreams, I see an end to the doom that will grip the Earth once again. Find the Wolfkist. Find the Mad One. Find me. And save us all. From another death.
Unsettling, that is.
That pulse in the message. Are you sure it's just coordinates? Nothing else?
Nothing I can find.
Okay, I'm ready.
Here we go.
Okay, here we go. To England! It is a little weird how stuff unlocks from the Ubisoft stuff, though. So I got a bunch of free stuff because of how long the game technique's been out. Yeah, not all the stuff's loaded yet, so... Yeah. Like the sword that's on there, the gold one. Oh, all three of us made it. I kind of swore something happened last time. I don't know.
There she is. England. Our new home.
Not a patch on Norway. But we'll make this land our own soon enough.
I'm glad to see any land at all. And we'll be happy to have my feet on solid ground again.
We must not rush our landing. All you see here is Saxon territory. The Kingdom of Mercia. Largely unpacified. There will be eyes watching us from the trees, with bows drawn and traps set. We must be wary. Randvi! Take in your oars! All standing!
Have you spotted something?
Not yet. Well, let us go ahead to clear the path of any dangers. Then follow our lead when the sun brushes the horizon.
Understood! May Thor bless you all on your way! We will see you soon!
Sail on!
Yes! I'm ready for whatever these green-thumbed fairy folk have to throw at us.
Sigurd, green-thumbed do the fairy sons of folk? Ragnar know that we're coming?
They do not.
My gosh.
They will not scoff at our visit. Of the four kingdoms in England, the sons of Ragnar have settled only one. The rest is ripe for the taking.
Do we mean to join their army?
No. No. We will speak with them. Get the lay of the land. And carve this country into as many pieces as we see fit.
Look ahead there! Is that what passes for a town? Plain brick and a single rune to their timid god?
That rune is called a rood, Dag. The cross upon which their god was sacrificed. It sits atop a monastery, a place of worship.
That cross killed their Christ, And now they display it in worship? Bizarre.
We carve idols of our gods and make wishes before them. Like our sacrifices to Odin, the One-Eyed.
But we do not worship the wolf that kills him. That is the difference.
Whatever strangeness we see in these Saxons, they must think the same of us.
The hammer! Now there is a symbol worthy of a god. A bolt of lightning would take that cross clean off.
Yeah, it's just kind of auto-sailing.
Look there! What are they doing?
Ritual drowning.
Baptism, Dag. Are the ways of Christians really so unfamiliar to you?
Not at all. I simply forgot. And someone has to keep the conversation up. It must be priests and worshippers alone in that place. We could storm this port with ease. Sack it without breaking a sweat.
Is there much in the way of treasure there?
Always! They shape precious metals and cut jewels to their gods.
Really?
There will be a fortune there.
Later, Dag. There will be time enough for raiding once we have settled.
Okay, tell me to
pull up over there.
Oh, what was that?
The forward is blocked by a chain spanning the river. We must remove it before passing on.
A chain? Can we cut through it?
It's too thick for access. But there must be a way to release it somewhere in that camp.
I will go.
And I will be right behind you.
No, Dag.
I probably shouldn't have recorded this episode right after.
I want you defending the ship.
A good idea. Send out the arrow and keep your sharpest axe at hand, huh?
Something like that.
Oh man, I'm yawning like crazy. Where are we at even on the recording? 32 minutes. I know it's a little unorthodox, but I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. I need to take a nap or something. I'm barely able to stay awake right now. Have a nice day or night depending on when you watch the episode. And, well, I'll see you in the next one. Don't be surprised if this one's not connected with another one or something, you know. So, if it continues a bunch after this... Oh my gosh, there's a dead body right there. I walked right over it. If it continues right after this, then just be... Yeah, I connected the videos. That might be something I do. So, yeah. You see a weird connection, and it's because I edited two videos together to make it longer. I guess it's not goodbye, because if I do that, then it's just, yeah. Well, have a good time viewing, I guess? I didn't even think about doing that. I forgot I could do that with the Sony PlayStation 5 editing program stuff. I forgot I could do that. You can technically edit up to, I think, 80 minutes of video. Something like that. Yeah. So, I'm going to go ahead and get off, and I'll record more later, I guess. Okay, I'll see you in the next part of this video. Which will, for you, not be a separate video. Just for me, it will be. Okay.